So I'm sharing with the world now because I don't know what else to be doing, frankly. So I'm feeling kinda edgy for some reason. I think part of me feels I should be doing something, but I'm not able to do anything now. I'm in an injury situation, so I can only exist doing nothing at all, and it's making me feel edgy and uncomfortable. I prefer to be useful and doing something worthwhile, but this recovery situation is difficult to manage.